Welcome back to channel. Welcome if you're new. For today's video, I'm going to be showing you my Kroger grocery haul. And the first thing I got was this Stouffer's meatloaf because it was on sale. I got three of the honeysuckle white, 93.7 ground turkey here. Three pepper and onion blend. I got a three of the green peas, and I got three of the green beans. And buried underneath it here, I got the carb counter tortillas here. This brand here, I can't pronounce the name. And I got a 6-pound bag of chicken breast here. And I got the Stouffer's espresso blend, and I got the zero caramel macchiato from Starbucks. And I got two of the Daiya cheddar shreds, and I got two of the mozzarella shreds. I got three of the garden salads. I got a bag of the tater tots here. I got two of the salmon here, which was on sale because I got it cheaper. I got one for $4.88 and one for $5.33. And then I got the pink. They didn't have my pinko de gallo, so I had to get the medium salsa. And I got two of those. My meatloaf keeps falling, so I just threw it over there. And I got the oven-ready lasagna for a future recipe. Lasagna noodles for a future recipe. Then I got the seasoning here. The Tony Checkers, I guess is how you say it. No salt, or Checkers, I don't know. No salt seasoning blend. And I did have I also did get a no salt taco seasoning, but I don't know where I put it. I must have not brought it in here. And I also got the brocha buns here, the four of them. And I got the organic mushrooms here, because that's all they had. And then I got the already cut up tomato, onions, and the lettuce to go along with my burgers, which are over here, which I forgot to show. And these are, the burgers have in them, Swiss Portobello beef burger. And I got the Sprite Lemonade Legacy in the, in a 12 pack and one in a 20 ounce bottle for my collection. Then I got the Coke Zero for my collection, which is because it has a different label on it, the Studio Pass label. And they have the Sprite here also in a different label because it's for the celebration of the 50 years of hip hop. Then I got the tortilla strips. And I also got two jars of the plant-based Alfredo sauce here for an upcoming recipe. And then I got the linguine made from chickpeas here for an upcoming recipe. And I got the yellow mustard, and then I got the ketchup behind here. They didn't have the Heinz, sugar kind. So I had to get the Kroger branded one here. Simple Truth Organic. The 50% less sugar and sodium. I also got a package of 500 napkins. I think that's everything here. Here, so I'm going to show you, pan it over here so you can see everything again. One last time. So if you like my grocery haul, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And remember to press that notification bell so you know when our next videos are coming out. And like always, all our social media links are down below and in the description. Thanks for watching.